Yeah. Hare Krishna. सुंदर गोस्वामी ने कहा, इस प्रकार भगवान अपने महिमा गान के लिए चुने हुए शब्दों में कुंती देवी के द्वारा की गई प्रार्थना सुनकर मंद मंद मुस्काए। यह मुस्कान उनकी योग शक्ति के समान ही मोहक थी।
By the broken and wasted child. The word Maya is used both in the sense of illusion and magic. Even the word Maya is used in the sense of the Lord's mercy upon the
इस जगत में जो भी वस्तु मोहक होती है वह भगवान की अभिव्यक्ति कहलाती है। इस भौतिक जगत पर प्रभु के चलाने में प्रवृत्त बद्ध जीव भी उनकी योग शक्ति से मोहित होती रहती है, लेकिन भगवान के भक्त भगवान की महिमा से भिन्न प्रकार से मोहित होते हैं और भगवान का कृपा पूर्ण आशीर्वाद उन्हें प्राप्त होता रहता है। उनकी शक्ति का प्रदर्शन भिन्न प्रकार से होता है। इस प्रकार की विशुद्ध शक्ति विविध क्षमताओं के कार्य करती है। श्रीमती कुंती ने भगवान की प्रार्थना में उनकी महिमा का मात्र एक अल्पश का कथन किया है। उनके सारे भक्त इस प्रकार से चुने हुए शब्दों में उनकी पूजा करते हैं और इस कारण भगवान उत्तम श्लोक गाते जाते हैं। यद्यपि भगवान की महिमा का वर्णन चुने हुए शब्दों से कितना ही क्यों न किया जाए तथापि वह पर्याप्त नहीं होता है। फिर भी वे ऐसी प्रार्थनाओं से उसी प्रकार तुष्ट हो जाते हैं जिस प्रकार पिता अपने छोटे से बच्चों की तोतली बोली से प्रसन्न हो जाता है। माया शब्द का प्रयोग भ्रम तथा कृपा दोनों अर्थों में होता है, लेकिन यहाँ पर यह शब्द कुंती देवी पर भगवान की कृपा के लिए
Kunti
हाम्रो श्रीमद् भागवतमा कुन कुन स्तुति त याद छ होला
Prabhupada lectured on the verses. You can see there's a book, Prayers by King Kunti. Prabhupada lectured on each of the prayers of King Kunti, classes on each verse. And these classes have been recorded and put into the book form. Srila Prabhupada lectured on the verses of King Kunti. The lectures were recorded. And then the lectures were all transcribed. Means they were written down. And that's how we have the book, Prayers by Kunti.
त्यही भएर हाम्रो एउटा अलग्गै किताब छ कि कुन्ती महारानीको स्तुति भन्दै
सो क्वीन कुन्ती प्रेयर्स फर एक्जाम्पल शी मेन्शन्स अबाउट प्रेइङ टु कृष्ण शी सेज लेट ऑल द कलामिटीज हैपन अगेन एन्ड अगेन
कुन्ती महारानी चाहिँ आफ्नो स्तुतिमा के भन्नुहुन्छ भने चाहिँ आफूलाई दुःख आएको आए मात्रै होस् भन्दै जब हामीलाई केही मुस्किल घडी आउँछ या त हामी दुःखमा हुन्छौँ तब हामीले भगवान्को याद गरिन्छ तर हामी बुद्धिमान छौँ भने चाहिँ हामीले जसरी भए पनि भगवान्को प्रार्थना गर्दछौँ
अदर पिपल हु आर नॉट इन्टेलिजेंट दे विल नॉट अप्रोच कृष्ण
अरू मान्छे जो बुद्धिमान छैन उनी भगवानसँग भगवान्लाई प्रार्थना गर्दैनन्
Krishna describes four kinds of people who come to Krishna.
भगवान् कृष्ण जी भन्नु हुन्छ कि चार प्रकारको मान्छेहरू भगवान् सित आउँछन् भन्दै.
He says, first of all, somebody is in distress.
अब पहिलो रिजन हो कि दुःख भएर.
Someone else is in search of wealth.
अनि कोही चाहिँ धनको खोजीमा आउँछ.
Somebody is curious.
कोही चाहिँ प्रश्नको उत्तर खोज्नलाई
And someone else wants knowledge.
अनि कोहीलाई चाहिँ ज्ञान चाहिएर.
So these four people are mentioned by Krishna in the Bhagavad Gita.
यी चार किसिमका मान्छेलाई चाहिँ भगवान कृष्णले भगवद् गीतामा भनिनु भएको छ.
And they are all described to be pious people. Good people. They're all good people.
अनि यी चार प्रकारका मान्छे चाहिँ राम्रो मान्छेहरू हुन्
They have some material desire, but they are good people.
उनको भौतिक इच्छा हो त हुन्छ तर उनीहरू राम्रो मान्छे हो.
They are good because they come to Krishna to help them.
उनीहरू किन राम्रो मान्छे हो भने त किनकि उनीहरू मद्दत माग्नलाई कृष्णसित आए.
If they are not good, they won't go to Krishna.
उनीहरू राम्रो मान्छे थिएन भने ए राम्रो मान्छे होइन भने उनीहरू कृष्णसित आउँदैनन्.
So Queen Kunti also describes about how people who are trying to progress materially, they cannot know Krishna.
Kunti Maharani aitana stuti mai pani bhanu bhayeko cha ki jo manche bhautik bhautik ichha ma aaya ta bhautik karya ma aage badhnako lagi auncha bhane chai bhagwan le krupa garnu
She says if people are interested in material life, they will not be very, it will not be possible for them to know Krishna.
उनीहरू भौतिक इच्छामा आगे बढ्न खोजिरहेछन् भने चाहिँ भगवान्लाई जान्नको लागि मुस्किल हुन्छ.
And she mentions four things.
उहाँले चाहिँ चार प्रकार चार किसिम भन्नुहुन्छ.
Somebody wants to be to have a good birth, to be born in a good family. Good meaning materially wealthy.
राम्रो भनेको चाहिँ भौतिक अनुसार चाहिँ माइदन
गुड पोजिसन इन द सोसाइटी
समाजमा एउटा पद भएको
जस्ट लाइक इफ समबडी इज ब्राह्मणा दे विल थिंक वी आर ब्राह्मणा वी आर द हेड वी आर द इम्पोर्टेन्ट पीपल इन द कम्युनिटी
जस्तो कि कसैले सोच्छन् कि हामी ब्राह्मण हुन् या त पाहुन हुन् भन्दै अनि हामी समाजको एउटा इम्पोर्टेन्ट हिस्सा हुन् भन्दै
एन्ड समबडी एल्स हु इज नॉट ब्राह्मणा देन दे आर लो क्लास दे विल थिंक दे आर लो क्लास
अनि कोही कोही चाहिँ ब्राह्मण होइन अनि उनीहरूले सोच्छन् कि हामी चाहिँ निचा जात पाउँ भन्दै
एन्ड समबडी एल्स वान्ट्स टु बी वेल्थी
अनि कोही कोहीलाई चाहिँ धनी हुन मन लाग्छ
दे थिंक If you don't have money, then you are not successful in
life.
So we see people everywhere working very hard to get money. But not everybody gets money. And some people want to be very beautiful. We can see you have the beauty parlors, the lady who go to beauty parlor. Decorate the skin and the hair and the nails. Want to look very attractive. And people think if they're not good looking, they think, oh well, the life is not successful. And then education. Some people are very concerned to get education. They will spend a lot of time and a lot of money for education.
Could
they go to school, then go to college, pay so much money. Take so many examinations.
अनि धेरै एक्जामहरू गर्छन्
try to get the degree
अनि डिग्री पाउनको लागि कोसिस गर्दछन्
so people in the material world they are concerned with these four things
अनि भौतिक संसारमा चाहिँ यी चार कुराहरूले मान्छे चिन्तित भइरहेका छन्
जन्म ऐश्वर्य श्रुता एन्ड श्री
जन्म ऐश्वर्य
Shruta and Shri.
And Shri.
Yeah. Means good birth.
Ramu Janma.
Money.
Dhan.
Beauty.
Sundarta.
Education.
And Siksha.
So it could be said that people are interested only in these things. They cannot know Krishna.
कुन्ती महाराजले चाहिँ भन्नुभएको छ कि यी चार किसिममा मात्रै हामीले दिलचस्पी लियो भने चाहिँ हामी भगवान्लाई जान्न सकिन्न भन्दै
कृष्ण इज नोन ओन्ली टु दोज हु आर नॉट अटैच्ड टु द मटेरियल थिंग
कृष्ण चाहिँ उसले नै जान्न सक्छ जो भौतिक संसारमा आसक्त छैन
वी हैव टु बिकम अकिंचन
हामी अकिंचन हुन पर्छ
You have to let go of the attachment to the material world. So Queen Kunti also glorifies Lord Krishna in nice ways in her prayers. Krishnaya Vasudevaya Devaki Nandanaya Nanda Gopa Komaraya Gopa Nandanaya Nanda Gopa Komaraya
Yeah, this is a famous prayer. This is from Queen Kunti. Krishnaya Vasudevaya. Krishna is the son of Vasudeva.
Krishnaya
Vasudevaya. Devaki Nandanaya cha. Devaki is also mother of Krishna. Nanda Maharaj also is the foster father of Krishna.
अनि देवकी नन्दनाया चाहिँ भनेको चाहिँ देवकी माता चाहिँ भगवान कृष्णको माता हुनुहुन्छ भन्ने भनेको छ अनि नन्द महाराज पनि भगवानको पिता पनि भनेको छ
नन्द गोपा कुमराया नन्द गोपा कुमराया नन्द नन्द महाराज गोपा द कावर बॉयज दे आर ऑल द फ्रेंड्स ऑफ कृष्ण
नन्द गोपा कुमराया भनेको चाहिँ नन्द महाराज अनि
Govindaya Namo Namaha. So Lord Krishna himself is taking care of the cows, so he is known as Govinda.
And Govindaya Namo Namaha, Bhagwanle go ko hercha garnuhuncha tei bhara Bhagwanlai Govinda pani bhaneko.
So Queen Kunti says, I offer my obeisances to Govinda.
And Kunti Maharani bhanuhuncha ki maile
Although Kunti is the aunt, she's the aunt, but she's worshipping her little nephew. And then Queen Kunti says, Namo Pankajanapaya, Namo Pankajamalane, Namo Pankajanet. Shaya Namaste Pankajangraye. Queen Kunti is describing about Lord Krishna. Namo Pankajanapaya. Lord Krishna is like the lotus flower.
Namo Pankajanapaya Bhagavan Krishna.
His glance, his eyes are like lotus petals. And his, when he hit his lotus feet, Namo Pankajanapaya, Lord Krishna's feet are like lotus flowers.
Right?
Different parts, his navel is marked with the depression of the lotus flower. His navel. Marked is a mark of the depression of a lotus flower. The lotus flower comes out from So Lord Krishna's navel. Like this, Queen Kunti is describing some of the beautiful features of Lord Krishna. But she can only describe a small portion of Krishna. Because the glories of Krishna are infinite.
किनकि भगवान कृष्णको गुणगान चाहिँ अनलिमिटेड भनेको कहिले नसकिने
जस्ट लाइक अनन्त शेष इन द युनिभर्स अनन्त शेष हैज मेनी मेनी फुड्स
जस्तै कि अनन्त शेषको धेरै नै हुन्छ
ईच अफ द फुड्स आर रिसाइटिंग द ग्लोरीज अफ कृष्ण
अनि हरेक एक टाउको चाहिँ भगवान कृष्णको गुणगानको लागि
And they're each reciting different glories of
Krishna.
And they have been reciting the glories of Krishna since the beginning of time. But they have never exhausted, they've never finished telling us about Krishna. Because there's so much to tell about Krishna. people see our book, sometimes they say, oh, your religion, you have such a big book. I think that's only one of the books. This is only one. There are many, many books. And there are many, many more books still to come. So that we can never finish telling everything about Lord Krishna. So Lord Krishna was pleased to hear the prayers by Queen Kunti. And when he heard Queen Kunti's prayers, Lord Krishna smiled. He was showing his pleasure in hearing the prayers of Krishna. And we are told that the smile of Lord Krishna was more attractive than his mystic power. So Srila Prabhupada comments, he said, but ordinary people, common people, they also are attracted by Krishna's mystic power. They are ordinary people, they are attracted to Krishna's power, they want to imitate Krishna. We see, we get many people come who want to be an avatar. Or they want to be Bhagavan. So when they hear about Krishna's mystic power, they think, I also want power. But when a devotee hears about Krishna's power, it's different. When the devotee hears about Krishna's powers, then we think, oh, how wonderful Krishna is. We do not try to become equal to Krishna. We know we can never equal Krishna. We just want to try to be a humble servant. So Krishna is pleased by the loving service of his devotees. And we can, Prabhupada said, we can serve Krishna by glorifying him. Krishna is called Uttama Sloka.
Krishna like Uttama Sloka bani bhanincha.
So we try to speak glorification of Krishna.
Ani hamle bhagwan ko gungan bolne prayas gardachhau.
We want to express our tiny appreciation for Krishna. People may say, I know Krishna is God. But we don't just only know Krishna is God, we know why he is God.
तर हामीलाई पनि थाहा हुनुपर्छ कि कृष्ण भगवान हो भन्ने मात्रै होइन कि कृष्ण भगवान किन हो भन्ने पनि
थाहा हुनुपर्छ।
अनि हामीले भगवान्को जो गुणहरूको बारेमा महिमाहरूको बारेमा हामीले बोल्न बोल्छौँ।
We like to describe about all of his activities.
The
God is a person and he has activities.
And
he has a form.
And
he has
qualities.
And one of his qualities is that he takes pleasure in dealing with his devotee.
अनि भगवानको यी सबै गुणमा एउटा गुण के हो भने चाहिँ भगवानलाई भक्तसँग हुँदा आनन्द लाग्छ।
Just as he took pleasure in hearing Queen Kunti pray to
him. जस्तै कि भगवानले कुन्ती महारानीको स्तुतिर भगवानलाई स्तुति सुनेर भगवानलाई खुसी मिल्यो।
So Krishna can hear our prayers. Every day we pray to him. Every day we are chanting the Maha Mantra. It's our prayer to Krishna. We're praying to Krishna, O Lord Krishna, please engage me in your
service.
So our chanting every day is our prayer to Krishna. We spend a lot of time in prayer. When we are chanting Hare Krishna, when we are doing also arti. We did this morning Guru Puja. So all of our different activities are prayers. We want to always be praying to Krishna. Lord Chaitanya said in the Shikshastika, Kirtaniya Sadahari, always chant the holy name.
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ji Shishtashtakamma bhannu bhayo cha ki Kirtaniya Sadahari, to bhaneko chha hamesha Bhagwan ko naam japirahnu.
If we're always chanting the holy name, then we're praying to Krishna.
Hamle hamesha Mahamantra japirahnu bhane chha hamle hamesha Bhagwan ko prarthana garirahko chha.
And in the Bhagavad Gita, Lord Krishna also describes how the devotees are always praying to
Krishna.
Satayam kirtayantumam yatantas chadradavrata. But always chanting my glories. The devotee is described, they're always chanting the glories of
Krishna.
Lord Krishna himself has described like this in Bhagavad Gita. My devotee is always chanting my glories.
मेरा भक्तहरूले चाहिँ हमेसा मेरा गुणगान गाइरहेका हुन्छन् भन्दै।
So sometimes we're doing kirtan, sometimes we're doing japa.
अनि कोही कोही बेला हामीले कीर्तन गरिन्छ, कोही कोही बेला हामीले जप गरिन्छ।
Sometimes we're talking about Krishna from the books.
अनि कोही कोही बेला चाहिँ किताबबाट भगवान्को बारेमा बोलिन्छ।
It's all kirtan.
अनि यी सबै कार्य चाहिँ कीर्तन नै हो।
But we have to do the kirtan with love for Krishna. We enjoy it, but we want to do it for Krishna's enjoyment.
हामीले आफूले कृष्णको लागि पनि आनन्दमय गराउन पर्छ.
When Krishna is pleased, then everyone is pleased.
जब कृष्ण सन्तुष्ट हुनुभएको छ, सबै सन्तुष्ट हुन्छ.
Krishna is the root of all material nature.
भगवान कृष्ण चाहिँ सबै भौतिक कार्यहरूको के भन्छ जड हो.
There's material nature is prakriti.
भौतिक
prakriti.
Prakriti.
Prakriti. Yes, material nature.
Bhautik prakriti.
So, Lord Krishna is Mula prakriti.
Bhagavan Krishna is Mula prakriti.
He's the root of all the material.
Ani Bhagavan say, he's a big prakriti ko jano mancha.
So, if we satisfy Krishna, then everyone is satisfied.
जब हामीले कृष्णलाई प्रसन्न गराउँछौँ भने सबै प्रसन्न हुन्छ.
We are also prakriti.
हामी पनि प्रकृति नै हो.
There is two kinds of prakriti.
दुई प्रकारको प्रकृतिहरू हुन्छन्.
There is para prakriti and apara.
Para prakriti and apara prakriti.
There is the inferior energy and the superior energy.
र चाहिँ भौतिक एनर्जी हो, एउटा चाहिँ आध्यात्मिक.
Inferior energy means the dead matter. Dead matter.
भौतिक शक्ति.
दो भनेको चाहिँ भौतिक शक्ति हो.
Air, water, fire, air, ether.
आकाश, धरती, जल, वायु, पृथ्वी.
That is also is prakriti, but there's no consciousness there.
So this is only prakriti. What are the things that you can know? Right.
Pumarapo nalo vayu kammano purere vacha ahankara iti yame dina prakriti ashtada. Right? These eight elements are my separated material energy.
भगवान् कृष्णले भौतिकतामा भन्नुभएको छ कि भूमिलापो नलुभायो भने यसकोमा कि यी आठ प्रकारका शक्तिहरू चाहिँ सबै मेरै शक्ति हुन् भन्दै.
And then in the next verse in the Bhagavad Gita, Krishna describes another prakriti.
अनि फेरि अर्को श्लोकमा भगवान् कृष्णले अर्को प्रकृतिको बारेमा भन्नुभएको छ.
अपारियमितस्त्वन्यं प्रकृति विदिने परम Jivabuddha Mahabaho Yedam Daryate Jagat. Besides this, there is another energy of mind.
Ani isko alawa chai mera aur shakti haru pani chhan bhannai bhagwanle bhannu
bhayo. That other energy, that is the living entity.
Ani to shakti chai ke ho bhane chai jeev haru.
So we are also Krishna's prakriti.
त्यही भएर हामी सबै भगवान्बाटै आएका प्रकृतिहरू.
And we are meant to serve Krishna.
अनि हामी भगवान्को सेवाको लागि
नै
भगवान्को नाम जप गरेर
by learning, studying Srimad Bhagavatam.
या त श्रीमद् भागवतम पढेर बुझेर.
And worshiping Krishna.
अनि भगवान् कृष्णको पूजा गरेर.
Lord Chaitanya sent Lord Nityananda and Haridas to go door to door and tell everyone.
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu le
Nityananda and Haridas.
Nityananda Mahaprabhu ra Haridas Thakur le bhanuncha ki
they were sent by Lord Chaitanya.
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu chai pathaunucha unu dui jana lai
to go door to door. Go to everyone's house.
सबैको घर घरमा जानको लागि भन्नुहुन्छ.
And knock on the door.
अनि सबैको दरवाजामा घटघटाउनको लागि.
And when they open the door, then fall at their feet.
अनि उनीहरूले दरवाजा खोलेर उहाँको पिछा पिछा जानको लागि.
And tell them, Bolo Krishna.
अनि उहाँलाई भन्न आउँछ कि बोलो कृष्ण भन्ने.
बाजो कृष्ण.
भजो कृष्ण.
गरो कृष्ण शिक्षा.
गरो कृष्ण शिक्षा.
Chant the holy name.
भगवान् को नाम जप्नु.
Worship Krishna.
भगवान् को पूजा गर्नु.
And read the books about Krishna.
अनि भगवान् को बारेको किताबहरू पढ्नु.
in this way, then you can become a good devotee.
अनि यस्तै गरिरहेको भए चाहिँ हामी राम्रो भक्त हुन सकिन्छ.
So Queen Kunti has been expressing her gratitude to Lord Krishna.
Kunti Maharani चाहिँ आफ्नो आफ्नो प्रसन्नता या त भगवान्प्रति.
She wants to thank Lord Krishna.
उहाँले भगवान्लाई धन्यवाद दिन चाहनुहुन्छ.
So we also need to thank Krishna.
हामीले पनि भगवानलाई धन्यवाद ज्ञापन गर्नुपर्छ.
We need to also pray to Krishna.
हामीले पनि भगवानलाई प्रार्थना गर्नुपर्छ.
Any question?
Just
asking that in this material world, there are many people who are someone is a high class devotee and someone is a low class, and someone they aren't even in bhakti. Someone they leave bhakti. So why this happened?
Somebody is a high class devotee.
Somebody is like a low. They aren't in the same state in bhakti. Someone is progressing and someone is not. So why does this happen? And someone like they do bhakti and they also leave.
Well, everyone has free will.
सबैको आफ्नै इच्छा हो.
We cannot force people.
हामीले मान्छेलाई जबरजस्ती गर्न सकिन्न.
You know, some people they want to go away back into Maya. So what can we do? It's very difficult to keep them. Sometimes we try to help them, we will call them, we will go to see them, we will ask them, please come, please come. They'll say, oh no, I'm so busy.
अनि हामीले कस्तो प्रयास गरिन्छ कि उनीहरूलाई फोन हानेर बोलाएर होइन आउनुहोस् आउनुहोस् भन्दै, तर उनीहरूले के भन्छन् म कस्तो बिजी छु भन्छन्.
Why are you so busy? Oh, I have to make money.
किन त्यस्तो व्यस्त छन् भनेपछि मैले पैसा कमाउनु पर्छ भन्दै.
Oh, I have this problem, I have that problem.
मेरो यो समस्या छ, मेरो त्यो समस्या छ भन्दै.
So I have no time for Krishna just now. So we cannot force people to stay. But everyone who comes and who does some service, then they benefit. And after some time they'll come back. After some time. Maybe in this lifetime, maybe in the next
life.
But anyone who did some service, it's to their credit, it's for their benefit. So everyone has an opportunity to serve Krishna. Not everybody is willing. Sometimes people, they give me more time. I am not ready yet. I will surrender to Krishna later. So you keep trying, you have to keep trying.
हामी प्रयास गरिराख्न पर्छ
डोन्ट गिव अप
हार मान्नुहुन्न
Some people come to Krishna and some people they're very happy to be with Krishna.
And you go to the Bhagavan Sri Krishna and Bhagavan Sri Krishna khushi manta.
And some people they come to Krishna and they know when they're with Krishna that was their happiest time in their life.
And jo manche wapas gaye unlai pani thaha huncha ki जुन समयमा उनीहरू यहाँ भगवान्सित थिए नि त्यो समयमा चाहिँ उनीहरूको जिन्दगी भएको सबसे खुसी पल थियो
And they always remember when they were devotee, how they were happy.
अनि उनीहरूले हमेसा याद गर्छन् कि जब उनीहरू भक्त थिए उनीहरू कति खुसी सुखी थिए भन्दै
They were happy chanting Hare Krishna, eating prasadam every day.
उनीहरू प्रसाद खानमा खुसी थिए अनि भगवान्को नाम जप्नमा पनि खुसी
So you have to remind them, come back, come again, come. Try to get them to do some service. Even if the service is just to eat prasadam. Come, come, eat some
prasadam.
Okay. Yeah.
You say that the people who is so much attached to material world, for them they cannot get Krishna. It's hard to get there. The person who is very much attached to material world, they cannot get Krishna. And we are also very much attached to the material world, the money, the shop, and so I think how can we get Krishna?
प्रजीको प्रश्न चाहिँ महाराजले भन्नुभयो कि महाराजले भन्नुभयो कि त्यो भौतिक संसारमा आसक्त हुने मान्छेले चाहिँ कृष्ण पाउँदैनन् भन्दै तर हामी पनि सबै भौतिक संसारमा आसक्त छौँ अनि कसरी कृष्ण पाउने भन्दै
Well, the devotee wants money for Krishna's service.
भक्तहरूलाई चाहिँ कृष्णको सेवाहरूको लागि पैसा चाहिन्छ
devotee doesn't want the money for his own sense gratification.
भक्तहरूलाई चाहिँ आफ्नै इन्द्रिय तृप्तिको लागि चाहिँ पैसा चाहिएको
हुन्न So we have to dovetail our material desires in Krishna's service.
हामीले चाहिँ आफ्नो भौतिक इच्छाहरू चाहिँ कृष्णको सेवामा लगाउन पर्छ
You want to make money? Do it for Krishna.
पैसा कमाउनु छ कृष्णको लागि कमाउनु
Then there's no harm. If you just think only to make money for our own sense gratification, then that's the problem. But if we make money to use in Krishna's service, that's very good. Use money, you can build the TOBP.
धेरै
पैसा
चाहिन्छ
ठुलो
मन्दिर बनाउनको प्रयास हाम्रो सबै धन टिओबिपीमा
लगाउनु पनि then you'll get a temple in the spiritual world.
भनिएको छ कि जब हामीले त्यो भौतिक संसारमा मन्दिर बनायो भने चाहिँ हाम्रो भौतिक संसार आध्यात्मिक संसारमा पनि मन्दिर
अलरेडी छ हामीले
भगवान् कृष्णको लागि राम्रो घर नै भौतिक संसारमा गरायो भने चाहिँ आध्यात्मिक संसारमा पनि भगवान् कृष्णले हाम्रो लागि राम्रो घर गराइदिनु
Krishna will say, oh yes, that devotee, he gave me a nice house, a nice temple for me. So when we go back to Godhead, say, I have to give him a house here.
So,
When you get to Krishna, you never the loser. You do not lose if you give to
Krishna.
You get the greatest benefit. You get the most benefit.
Because that way he also creates bad impression with other people that by his bad behavior or cheating and trickery. He also has to be honest and correct in the way he does business.
कृष्णको लागि हो भने सबै नराम्रो गरी पैसाको माडो होइन मान्छेले पनि नराम्रो सोच्ने गरी यस्तो पनि गर्नुहुन्न भन्ने
of course business man will say for you I'm making no profit
business man हुने फेरि भनेर भन्छन् कि के पनि हामीले प्रॉफिट बनाएनौँ भन्ने
but everyone knows he's making must be making profit
तर सबैलाई थाहा हुन्छ कि हामीले प्रॉफिट गराइरहेको हुन्छ
Difficult, you know. Someone will say, I'm giving you the best price. But everyone knows it's making much. It's so difficult thing to be a businessman.
How do we deal with the
customers? How do we deal with the customers? Well, don't tell me that you're going to. We have to consider what is the standard. If everybody else is making money and you don't make any money and you're doing business not making any profit, then it's not very good, is it?
जब
व्यापारमा
धेरै प्रॉफिट गराएको छैन भने चाहिँ त्यो कस्तो राम्रो व्यापार होइन.
Somebody said, they said, they asked the man, are you intelligent? The man said, just a minute, I'll have to look in my pocket.
अनि एउटा व्यक्ति थियो अरे अनि एउटा व्यक्तिलाई सोध्यो कि तपाईँ बुद्धिमान हुनुहुन्छ भन्दै उसले चाहिँ भन्यो कि तिर पाकेटमा हेर्छु ल
भन्नुभयो Prabhupada wanted to know how many books have been distributed. How many devotees have you made? How much property have you got? We wanted to see that we could expand Krishna consciousness movement.
किन सोध्नुभयो भनेपछि प्रभुलाई कृष्ण भावना अझै बढाउनु थियो अझै ठुलो
बढाउनु
अझै बढाउनुको लागि धन चाहिन्छ
हाम्रो
धर्म पनि राम्रो छ हाम्रो हाम्रो किताबहरू पनि राम्रो छन् तर पैसा छैन
हामीले
कृष्ण भावना हामीले पाल्न पर्छ
I just want to say thank you. Today we are very fortunate. We have two Prabhupada disciples in our city in Krabi, and that's not happened very often. So I feel very fortunate, very honored. And I asked Vishnu Prabhu to sit in the Vyasa Sandha. He is very humble. He decided to sit and listen. So this is the nice example for devotee. So we just want to say thank you for being here. So let's chant Hare Krishna together.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare.
Today is Ekadasi, so we don't go to either tour of this here and there. We will chant more Hare Krishna wherever we are. And tonight we have a stage program. We might have to go to half an hour away from here, where we come. So devotee, please be here by 6 o'clock.